Now listen, we don't get to go to concerts much because we're having concerts all the time, but what we do, man, I love going to concerts, I love music, I love being able to see my favorite artists play, you know, solo artists, bands, whatever. And one thing that kind of gets me though is when I go to a concert and my favorite artist or band has a new record out, and they start doing a bunch of new songs, I'm like, come on, man, do the songs I know. Am I right? You know what I'm talking about. I'm like, do all those new songs in a couple of years when I know them, when I've listened to them a little bit. I'm like, play the hits that I know. Am I right? All that being said, we're going to do a new song for you. So sorry. I love this song. This is my favorite song from the new Lead Us Back album. Hopefully it'll be one of your favorites as well. It's called Victorious. In all the heavens there is one who conquered death alone and brought all freedom. Your throne will last throughout all time. Let all the nations bow and bring you praise. Victorious, you reign victorious. Oh, the city.